close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
I don't wanna waste. Hey dolls, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys how I install my U-Part wigs. So if you want to get the look that you just saw, just keep on watching. So right now I'm just sectioning off her hair for a side part because, you know, that's what she wanted. So right now that's what you just see me doing. I'm just preparing her hair for a side part. So the way that I do my side parts is I make the part that the client wants first, and then I get hair from the left and the right side, if you know what I mean. So I just make sure that I pull enough hair off to cover the track. And the way you can tell if you have enough hair out is if you get the part of hair that you just sectioned off and you flip it over a rat tail comb, if you can see the comb through the hair, that means you didn't leave enough hair out. So now I'm just braiding out the two sides of leave out that will be left out. And I don't want to make this a video where I just talk the entire time. So I'm just going to let the music play and then you can just watch what I'm doing. And then if I have to explain something, I'll come back and explain. So what you see me doing right now is measuring the wig to the amount of leave out that I already have sectioned off. And I saw that it wasn't enough, so I'm just adding a little bit more so that the hair completely fills the U part of the wig. Now I'm sectioning off hair all the way around the perimeter of her head so that I can begin braiding the anchor braid. I like to braid one thin braid all the way around the head just so you can make sure that the wig is secure. Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. One quick thing I wanna say about a U-part wig is that you don't have to braid the hair how you would for a sewing. Like for a sewing, I know you would braid the hair. Usually you'll braid smaller, thinner braids. So if you see me braiding the hair thicker, it's just because I know it's a wig and the thickness of the braids won't determine how flat the wig will lay. As I begin to sew the wig on, I do the loop and pull method. So when I first stick the needle through, I pull it all the way through, and then when I get to the very end, I stick the needle through the thread and then pull it to secure it in place. And then I just do the loop and pull method all the way around until I'm finished sewing the wig on.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I...
When I was done flat ironing the hair, she realized that she didn't like the way it really looked at the ends. I didn't like the way the ends looked either. So we both decided that we would blunt cut the ends. And so that's what you see me doing right now.
And we'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon, turn us to thousands. And we'll grow in number, fueled trust. Yeah, no, I don't.